Good evening, friends. Welcome to 24 Drawings of Joy. My name is Ana Gabriela Lopez Castro and I am a visual artist. And today is day 20 and is the turn for the reindeer. So we will start our drawing and I invite you to stay with me and see how this turned out. Well, I'm checking some of my drawings. I mean, some of the images I want to choose for my drawing. I'm thinking if I made something like a cartoon or I made something from a picture like a real reindeer. And actually, I might find... we can make just the silhouette of the image and the silhouette of the reindeer, or we can make even this late if we wanna dare to do something more complicated. However, it's up to us where we can find. Wow, I found very beautiful reindeers. I will draw a real reindeer. So I found it here and I see, I will start from the body. Wow, it's a little bit complicated, but I will choose it. Wow. Oh yeah, I like this one. So I will change my paper because this is perfect for the reindeer. So I notice my reindeer is turning this way. So this, I'm just checking right now the space I have on my paper. Try to position on the right space. And has a very big horns. I don't know if I am able to do something like a cartoon, so I decide to make just my own, a copy from a real reindeer. And then I have this one too. The line goes here. Armand today is not with me, but anyway, we are still drawing. He will join me probably tomorrow. I need to download the picture to see it better. Yeah, I was thinking, okay, what kind of image I want to create today? I bought some reindeers from Dollar Store, but they are like cartoon. But I said, no, I'm not into drawing cartoons. I want to make something more, I guess today, a little bit more real. Yes. And I found this. But I could make maybe the red nose. Or mix a little bit between real and... Hey. So I have this. Okay. And then the other leg is coming from here. Just going down. And then making the little feet. So we're going up and then we turn. And we make the little funny tale that they have. So I'm still trying to do this, the face, the mouth. Maybe this is going to be Rudolph, the one from the song. Yeah, this. You see what is the result of this reindeer. I remember I watched the movie The Christmas Chronicles. I like that movie, and we like to see with Armand. And we see over there the reindeers. He knows the names. Armand here can remember the names. I just don't. So I will start to paint. So it's something like this. Maybe he's watching the sleigh. Oh, he left. He went away from Santa. Anyway. I guess the funny thing is be creative, no? Make different things. Oh, I thought it was going to take me longer to make a drawing of a reindeer. But I could make it, yes, yes. So for this I will use only like a brown color, maybe a little bit white, gray. I will think about here what I'm going to use as a background. Maybe here I use like a tree as a background. Or I can draw some mountains. That's another idea. Everything can be possible. Only when we change the, when we start to paint is when we have to be careful and make sure what we want to paint. So I will use some, I had two different browns, this and this one. Saludos, Raúl. And so I'm using right now this kind of brown. I know you don't, you cannot see it, so I have it here. So I have my inks. And let's see. So we start to apply the colors. So today I was editing the video from the poinsettias, and I love always seeing the different versions of everybody, how they work with the backgrounds, and what other elements they put. Or sometimes it can be very beautiful when you only just draw the poinsettias or the Nochebuenas, and the ugly sweaters. Oh my God, I really enjoy that. That drawing, despite my, I feel like my drawing is not that perfect, but I really enjoy to see the other people, what they drew for the ugly sweaters. Okay, the eye looks like eye is more high. And I could say all this part is brown. I will start to apply some colors, darker color. So 4 more days after today and we are finishing our December challenge. Wow. Time just flies this month. Can't believe 10 more days and the year is gonna be over. I had this and I can mix a little bit brown of this. Oof, shoot. Always, if those accidents happen, had some paper, napkin or something nearby to clean. I have a napkin here. So I start to apply more dark color here. Yesterday was so funny. I'm painting. I didn't realize when I moved the light that I was blocking my camera. I'm learning. Every day I'm learning new things. For me, this the horns are just majestic. Oh my God, they are so huge. I remember I saw somewhere, I don't know, it were reindeers, I guess in it was here in Canada. I saw how some reindeers, they got this stuck in some people kind of fence, and the people was helping them too get released because the horns were stuck on the fence like a net. This is just a beautiful, beautiful animal. Moni, ¿cómo va tu dibujo? So notice this part is thicker. If I had the pencil, I'm not gonna erase it right now. I will make a big mess, so I just keep it that way. It probably will be covered by the color later on. ¿Apenas lo dibujaste? Sí, yo decidí hacer uno normalito, no de caricatura o something like that. And if I make more than one, I'm never gonna finish this drawing. I will make a normal nose. I guess I'm afraid to make a funny nose. Right? So in here I still need more color. In this picture I found there are more than two reindeers. But I just draw one. Actually, it shows the face of one and the horn of another one. I like to draw animals, honestly. It's fun. It's a good challenge. You train your eye to copy. You may put attention to some detail. It's a good exercise for our eyes and our hand. To work on those little details, see where are the shadows, like here, and then there is a light here, and there is another shadow here. For example, in here is the belly, and it's white. There's a little bit more shadow here. And this is black. I will color the nose. So now I will start to paint a little bit the sky. How long I've been here is 6:20. I'm just plugging my computer to the power. Now it's gonna shut off, shut down. Okay. So the eye should be black, but I'm gonna wait a little bit because it still is too wet. You can see my drawing. So I'm start to apply my color. I usually add water to it, but I will leave some space because yeah, they still are a little bit wet. Oh shoot, I knew it. That happens when the color is not dry yet. So we dry right away. What I can do, paint on top. But leave a little line, some space. Because you know my color is gonna mix. Again, my color is spreading. Ah, shoot, again. So I was thinking just four more days, and we are finishing this challenge. Wow. I don't have my singer today. It's more quiet now. So I'm using the blue, but very, very light. The idea is I'm simulating is on the it's on this. Eesh, this is still. ¿Qué pasó, Mon? Tu carita triste. Okay, I paint on top of the on the pencil. So I know those lines are not going to disappear, but that's fine. Whew. So this is almost ready for now. I will keep it probably just like that. Ah, the eye, I am remembering, I need to draw, it's a very tiny eye. Yeah, it's dry now around the eye. Ah, I see. I know. Time flies. My true said to me. Yeah. It's a good challenge to make new drawings. To draw for almost 1 month. Very good challenge. Let's see, I need to plan what I'm going to do for next year. Now that we still are in lockdown until they say to January 4th. So they say the lockdown was going to finish in December 21st, but it's not. Now they say they extended to January 4th. So we have to be doing some creative things and be doing work virtually, right? With the community. Hola, prima, ¿cómo estás? Gracias. So I'm putting some shades here. Ooh, cancel. My computer wants to turn off. Me sale chuequito. Again, the black is tricking me. Anyway, I will try to clean a little bit. Yep. Hey, these drawings. Always be careful when the ink is not dry. It's always gonna spread. Sometimes we want that the ink mix with each other, but sometimes we don't. But anyway, we are learning every day. Saludos, salúdame a tía Margarita, a tus niñas, a tu hermano. Saludos, prima. my rendering is ready. I won't touch it anymore because still some colors are kind of wet, and you know it's gonna spread it all right now. So see you tomorrow for day 21st. Will be a Northern Lights, our drawing. I love Northern Lights. I don't know if you see my drawing I made previously, couple of drawings. And thank you for watching. Later on I will be posting these videos. I'm in the video number 17, working on it, and tonight I upload it. And see you tomorrow. Remember sending me your pictures and I will share them with you in my stories on Instagram. And in Facebook also, I will make at the end of this work a catalog, all of the drawings, and that looks very beautiful when we put all the pictures together. So again, my name is Ana Gabriela López Castro, and see you tomorrow. Have a very pleasant night. Bye bye.